Welcome to the beautiful Kisizi Falls, situated in Rukunjiri District in the southwest of Uganda in the Chigezi Highlands. The beautiful falls continuously drop its water into a gorge, continuing its flow of the Chavamba River. Visitors to the Kisizi Falls are met by a mist from the falls at least 100 meters away, signaling the closeness to the beautiful sight. According to the older locals in the area, these falls are believed to have contributed to the good morals of the unmarried Bachiga girls in the area. It is believed that when a girl got pregnant out of wedlock, her father and brother would drop her off the cliff where she would meet her death. The act scared off other girls from engaging in premarital sex, hence ensuring that they stayed virgins until marriage. This horrific act is clearly illustrated by the sculpture erected at the site, showing a glimpse into horrors the condemned females endure as they met death. To date, the beautiful Kisizi Falls also stands as testament to a barbaric social injustice at the time, in the name of promoting good morals.